Hey, I'm Matthew. I'm a junior, and I'm the setter.
I'm Andrew Jane, and I'm a freshman and outside hitter and libero.
Kenny Sorensen, junior, outside hitter.
Colin Fisher, senior, middle blocker.
I had to put a lot of time into it, but being able to set these guys and get some nice assists is really a good time.
I'm just excited to work hard and give it everything we have. Being a first-year team, we don't have much experience, but hard work can be talent any day. And if we just go out there and give it everything we have, there's a great chance that we'll do great this season.
Honestly, I enjoy the team bonding. We go to McDonald's. We love Coach and McDonald's. And we have a good time on the volleyball court. You know, we love each other. We play as hard as we can. And love to play.
I just want to leave behind a culture of fighting and trying your best to win at all costs. Win at all costs and really scrap for every point. Come to practice with a good attitude and try to get better and progress. And I hope when I'm not here next year, that'll be the same mentality that's on the team. And hopefully that could be in part because of me trying to emphasize that.
Hey, Coach Hewitt. As a former volleyball player on the women's team, what's been the most challenging part of switching over to a men's team?
To be honest, I really didn't know what I was going to expect as I was changing from women's to men's. I've really found that there's not a whole lot of differences as far as the sport goes. I think the biggest change, or I'd say change and challenge, has been just how men and women respond differently. So just kind of challenging myself to learn how do they respond in a positive attitude, maybe different than how my women's team responded to certain challenges or how they compete. So I think that's probably been the biggest change. But overall, it's the same sport. Might be a few different rules in there, but overall, it's been really good.
Okay. And what are you looking forward to most this season?
Honestly, I'm looking forward to just how these men grow in their individual game and as a team. I think it's really unique to have players that have never played before, which is something I wasn't necessarily expecting. But watching already their growth has been something really exciting to see. And I'm also excited to see what they can do on the floor. They're a talented group. They're also a really fun group. So I think putting those things together, I think we could have a successful season, and I'm excited to see what they can do. Kind of handing it over to them. Are you excited to come watch?
We'll be there. Yeah, make posters.
We'll be there 26, home game, 7. Come support, come watch.